Yeah, guys, I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. My problem is I hope that isn't really clear that that's the case. Oh, crap. Ah! Yeah, see, I said in last essay I might actually have to look up a guide on how you do this one. On the bright side, I've got the, thing here. I'm just gonna let the cube go down. Alright, I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing here, but granted, I'm kind of getting some idea. But here's the problem. It's a minor idea. Thank you. Oh crap. I don't believe this. I really don't. Maybe I should create another show called Ian's Epic Fails. My problem with that is it's going to require you guys to actually see me fail, and I don't really think you guys want to see that. I just screwed up again. Great. Alright, okay, I'm going in that way. Alright, I think we're almost done with this, which is probably a good thing, because I don't want you guys seeing the same segment over and over. I'm just gonna let it coat, like paint, I guess. Okay, actually, if I do that, it might take a little too much, a lot longer, so I'm just gonna let it, I'm still gonna let it coat. I'm just not gonna do it like paint, I guess. And we're done. Uh-oh. Ah! Not again! Seriously, this episode might as well just be called Episode 13, Ian's Epic Fails. Because, I mean, that's like half of what the episode is, pretty much. Wait a second. Ew. Now I think I got it. Granted, I'm surprised it took me this long to kind of figure this part out, but still. Who would have expected me to not figure it out, right? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Okay, I'm gonna try that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Uh-oh. Ah! We almost had it! I mean, seriously, we almost freaking had it! Age of Security, 76, the year of the Bicentennial, yeah! Thank you! Okay, there we go. I'm going to try it. One, two, three. And
in case you're interested, there's we made it!
Woohoo!
I mentioned earlier. Again, all you got to do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together.
Really? You guys know how to put a man back together? I really don't believe that. I seriously don't believe that.
Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Really? You can scoop out tumors? I don't think you're even able to do that with 70s technology. I really do not think you're able to do that, Cave. I doubt it.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so send me it all.
Normally that would be don't spend it all on booze, but beer turd. Anyway, guys, that's it for episode. What episode number am I on? 17. I'll see you guys for episode 18. So, till next time, guys. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. So until then.